Uncle John's house.
Great grandma. Yeah, really.
So you
can
hear the airplanes.
Memories, memories.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah. This little girl used to live up there, and I was in there. Grandma.
She was a teenager.
She said, now, what was her name? She said, now you get out, you girls get out of there. Ralph's married now.
Oh, oh no.
Get out of here. You're not supposed to be in this bedroom.
Ooh. That's, yeah, really? Oh.
Grandma.
Well, that says a lot.
Wow. She had some holy water.
Yard sale.
Oh, where? This is like a good one.
Oh, there we go.
Factored into your thought of thinking we were in a hotel.
He said,
so how much does it cost to stay in this hotel?
Oh no. Something else there.
Where? I don't see critters.
See down there? Look.
Oh, little ducks.
Mallard ducks.
That's a mom and her babies.
Yeah, those are the mallard ducks.
Look at that little duck. Those are her babies. Look, she's got two of them.
I bet Speckles would like to go after those ducks.
Look at that. Quack, quack. This has got sails on it. Look at that.
You like that, John?
Hey, look at that one. It's got sails on it, Ralph.
Mm-hmm. For sale? How much?
No, it's not for sale.
You didn't live there long, did you?
Look how long it is. How many meters is it?
14.
It's just one huge meter.
All that house to yourself? Wow.
Oh, did you?
And you all lost that house.